So in this practice set 6, first question, write the opposite number of each of the numbers given below. So numbers are given to you and just you have to find out their opposite numbers. So first is 47. So what is the opposite of 47 is? 47 means which sign it contains? Plus sign. So opposite to plus, minus. Means numbers will be the same. Only you have to change in sign only. Only you have to change the sign. If it is plus, give minus. If it is minus, give it plus. Then 47 opposite minus 47. Next, plus 52 is the opposite of plus 52 is minus 52. Then minus 33. What will come? That means plus 33. You can give the plus sign, or if you will not give, then also it is same. Minus 84. Again, plus 84. Then minus 21, plus 21. Okay, just changing, I am changing the signs. That's it. Plus 16, minus 16. Plus 16, minus 16. Then minus 26, plus 26. And 80, 80 contains plus sign. That means minus 80 will be the opposite of 80. Okay, so it is very easy. Just you have to change the sign. That's it. Nothing else is there. Opposite numbers means different sign. Change the sign. And the sum of two opposite numbers is 0. These two points you have to remember here.